So it's not just, you know, fixed mindset. Hey, I've been doing this for 30 years, therefore we do this. Hey, just suck it up. You know, that's the way it is. No, it's like, hey, stay in compassionate curiosity. Find out what's going on for people. Hey, do you have kids at home? Do you have elder care? And not treating everyone the same. We have to individualize our understanding of what's happening and then accommodate those individual uniquenesses. And this is the final thing I'll say on this point.